Greetings, family. We're live on Revolutionary Cam. This is Bomani Tayamba, and it's May 25th. Yes, family, it's Friday, African Liberation Day, and we're rocking our RBG, Africa for the African shirt, family. And we're here to do our wonderful city tour. Now, the city tour is Kwame Nkrumah Memorial Park, W.E.B. Du Bois Center, or Memorial, George Padmore Library, the Art Center, and just a whole lot of energy that's out there in Accra on African Liberation Day. Now, my brother, Ross, my brother Ross Okra.
It's a gift for now.
Ross Okra in the house, family.
Yeah, man. We see Akwaba to the Africa for the African family. Yo, Ghana we day, AU day. Today's AU day, you know. So we say together as one, you know.
Blessed.
United we stand.
Yeah, man.
Today is Africa Liberation Day, you know. We give thanks for life.
Unity always strength.
Yes, sir. So, yeah. So perfect. Now, Ross Okra and Figure Bounty. Now, what does African Liberation Day mean to you, brothers, Ghanaians, and Nkrumah, you know, followers?
Yeah, man, today is a big day, you know. In 1963, Kwame Nkrumah brought together Africa. He called all the presidents to come together, came to Ghana, and, you know, he gave the message, Africa should unite or perish. Because that's the only solution, you know. Together we stand, united we fall. You know, so it's about time Africa come together and not say, yo, there is strength in unity, you know. Divided, then break us. Together we stand as one, you know. Yo.
Yes, sir. Every time. Can Liberation Day means so much to me. So I say, it's not very easy. Can I be free, be liberated? We can do everything I like. So I say, no precious rule, no colonialism. So I give thanks and praise for this day. So I say, bless our blessed. Because I want to say, so, hey, this is the time now for the Africans.
Guy, brother, just come together.
In harmony and all Africans. Repatriation in Samos. Unity is always full strength. United we stand, divided we fall. No falling, we have to stand firm. Bless ever blessed, because I want to say
sorry,
so.
That's what we say.
Yes,
Africa for the Africans.
Absolutely.
Africans. Africans.
So, family, once again, it's African Liberation Day, and we have a whole lot of wonderful energy. All of us are wearing these t-shirts as far as our group, and we're going to go down with some incredible vibes there in Accra and keep it strong. And then later on, once we return back to the Mklin Hotel, we have our incredible repatriation and investment conference with a lot of our brothers and sisters that have repatriated. They're here to give us underground experience, information, and knowledge on how we can build that strong African nation. All right, family,
together as one.
Unity always.